Well, I guess quitting out of the game loaded me all the way back over here, so we're gonna have to run through that tunnel again. And I did. I totally just peeked at how to get into that door, and I think that the way that I think that you have to get through some places or even get the prompt to friggin' lockpick is by checking the door first, which I think is kind of honestly a little bit silly, if you ask me. But I guess that's just me. But you see, here's the thing that bums me out, is it totally puts you out places, but then at the same point, it... Hold on, because I don't want to... Okay, I guess whatever. I don't know why it... Oh, God. I'm glad that it is less intrusive than... Dead Island was with the online stuff, but it's still really friggin' annoying. Alright, I'm gonna kind of poke my head around really quickly for... to see if I can find any snacks or something. That way I can get some health back. Please? Nope, guess not. Okay, that's fine. Damn it. Jump! Damn it, that was bad. I hate wood. That was also dumb. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Oh! Or I could have just friggin' done that. That would also work. Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch, not now.
No, shut. There we go. Alrighty then. That's fun. Now, I'm assuming I'm gonna have to...
C for Charlie.
I have to go... Oh, wait, nope. I have to go upstairs, don't I? Where? Hello? Because I'm assuming... Is this just the back door, or is this... Yeah, this is just the back door, then. We're gonna close that. Then.
Gotcha.
I picked up a videotape. Huh. Great grammar there, game. I appreciate ya. Oh, God. I really, really need some stuff. Oh, I can craft this. That's cool. Barbershop. Pocket lighter. Yeah, let's do that one. Holy crap, that's cool. Hold on. I need to figure some stuff out really quickly. Shit. Stop it! Not nice. It's not nice, dick. What in the shit? Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah, that seems like a terrible, terrible idea. C- God, I feel like such a dumbass. Okay, so... yeah, so I should be able to just... what in the world is going on here? Because I'm actually starting to get a little bit confused now. Oh, okay. There we go. That works. Okay, dokie then. There we go. There we actually go. And that is my electric ass pipe. Oh shit, that's not good. Hey. Of course this isn't gonna be easy. Of course, did I expect it to be? Eh. Shit. Actually, let's see if I can make some... sure can't, because I wasted them all. That's great. Shit, shit. Double shit. Let's go. Hurry it up, bud. Yeah, that does not look good. Not even a wee bit. I have drawn the attention of all of the zombuds. Let's try to do this. Yeah, there we go. But of course, I'm probably not even going to be able to get in that way, and I'm probably going to have to get in some other obscure-ass way. Although, this is nice. Nope. Yeah, there we go. It is so much more forgiving than Fallout's lockpicking. I will take your pipe. I'll take the coffee. I'm gonna drink the coffee. So now, the question is, how do I even get in here? Because that door is locked. As all shit, it is locked. Yeah, because I don't see a door. Maybe it's on the side. Hopefully I don't die trying to get there. Sure isn't on the side. Hey, zombies. That's fun. Yeah, that's a lot of fun. Hey, oh Christ, that guy's a little bit muscular there. He works out. Not that it does him any good, because his muscles are probably deteriorated. But like, do you see what I mean? Everybody kind of seems to have the same exact faces. Oh shit. No, nope, you're gonna get out of my face there. No, stop it. Hey. Yeah, so for real, how do I get in here then? Like, for serious. I hate this stuff sometimes. Like, you know, I understand, I get it, I appreciate it. Alright, can I just... damn it, that was stupid. Away! Christ! Oh shit, no, stop! Don't be that person. And you see, they're just falling from the sky. All for me. Alright, I really need to figure something out. How to even... because it's like, my only problem is that it feels like it... takes me forever to even figure out how to get in a place because there are so many zombies. And even going about it in the, what you would consider, I guess, the smart way is... also the hard way. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Really enjoying that candy bar, huh, bud? Oh. Anything over here? There's some takeout. Looks like brains. All right, I really need to get in here somehow. Oh, I have to get over here. Okay. And I'm gonna get hit. I know I am. See, I got hit. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be quite the pain in the ass, isn't it? Okay. I'm just gonna put everybody out. Oh, shit. Nope, get out of here. Stop. Whoa, shit. Once again, not very good. Hey, everybody, come to me. Oh, shit. Everybody, having a party and stuff, guys. For real, though. All right, now that dude can F off, and then I'm gonna run around, jump on the thingy. See? Zombies are dumb. Please don't hit me. Stop. Die. 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 Okay, he's dead. I will take all the coffee. Coffee. There we go. That's what I wanted. But I'm going to take so much coffee. I'm going to get high as shit on coffee. It's going to be great. I don't know what coffee is used for, but hopefully it's some sort of currency. Maybe I can sell it on the streets. That would be great. Damn, there's so much coffee. I don't think I need any more coffee. Like, all jokes aside, I don't think I need any more coffee. Okay, actually, I do want to see. Okay, so I still can't make anything. I have so much alcohol, though. Can we, like, hurry it up, dude? Shit. And also, I killed so many of them. Okay, he's dead. In case you couldn't figure that out through context clues. Okay, yeah, this would be a good idea to disappear. Hey, everybody. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the safe house and see if there's anything that I can do really quickly. Okay. Like, I mean, I completely understand that that's kind of what they're going for. You know, like, you... Can I repair that? Actually, let's see really quickly. Oh, I can't, of course. Because I'm in a safe zone. That sucks a little bit, but... All right, yep, there we go. All right. So I cannot repair it, which is not fun. But since I know where I'm going and stuff... If he sends me out on another quest, I'm gonna disappear. Shit, I'm definitely going the wrong way, aren't I? No, I don't think I am, actually. I think I'm going the right way. Alright. Nope. This is the wrong way. That, okay. That's really bad. This is actually friggin' terrifying, though. Like, for realsies. Because I could have sworn it was over here, but I guess not. Where's the other one, then? Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm stupid. No. Hey. Oh, that was... I was almost going to say dumb, but I keep saying that was dumb, and I need to stop it. But it looks like our power is actually going to level up not too soon, or not too long from now. Okay. I wish you could just, even though that it's not technically a good idea, I wish that you could just sleep to bypass everything, because I'm still kind of learning the actual cycle of everything. Like, how long it takes... for day to become night and vice versa and stuff, and I just I really do not want to. Ooh, I don't know what that little blue symbol is, but it's probably either really good or really bad. Oh. For a second, I thought it was something cool, but it was not. Okay, so now let's give this guy his stuff for Mommy D. Oh, shit, that was. Give this guy his stuff, so that way we can get our stuff. Our seizure medication.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Here, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Well. Like, I don't know if his character makes me really uncomfortable or makes me want to, like, borderline applaud the company for creating somebody who's, like, actually a little bit mentally unhinged and creep, like, not necessarily it creeps me out, but it's just, like, if it weren't, like, the zombie apocalypse, I would maybe feel differently about Gazi there, but, like, the fact that he is... I'm trying to think of the best way to say it without being mean, but a little, or not all there, basically. In the zombie apocalypse, it's like, I don't know what to expect, I guess, because, like, I'm sure you've all seen it, like, here, let me see if I can just plot, yeah, let's see if we can do it like this. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work, but we can try. That's for sure. Nope, did not work at all. So then... Huh. Yeah, because what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get up to that wooden part there. I'm probably overthinking this so much, but... you know? Yeah, let's try it from over this way, because I don't think I've tried it from... Yeah. Really? It's like, sometimes it's like the parkour in this game is friggin' spot on, and other times I'm like, not really. Nope. That sure didn't work. All righty then. I just don't see a way, an easy way to do this. Unless it wants me to, like, go up there or something. Damn it, Gazi. Make me do some parkour and stuff. Here, can I get up on the pipe? Can I get the pipe, guys? Do you think I could get the pipe? God damn it. I am being super dumb about this, aren't I? All right. This is me being stupid. How do I do this shit? Well, sounds like they're having fun. Can I get up on the tree, maybe? Nope, sure cannot. Like, because it's just, the way that my brain wants to go is it wants to shoot from there over to there, but I don't think that that's how it's intended to go. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna probably fast forward this until I get it actually figured out. Alright, I think this is it over here. It's just, like, I'm gonna completely acknowledge this being my fault, but it's just, it felt like to me, like, there are certain areas which are, like, almost always a, this ain't gonna work kind of thing. And to me, it looked like this was an area that I was not supposed to be able to go. It looks like a place that's there for kind of like flavoring and not necessarily a place that I can literally do this on. But, alright, we did it. Mount Everest. That's a cool achievement name, I guess. Oh, hey. Yeah, I love stuff like this, though. This game is very... It's almost like they put a lot of thought, which, I mean, they probably did. You can tell they put a lot of thought into actually making sure that the game... Oh, hey. That, like, everything, like, the design of all the areas where you can climb and do stuff are all very, like, meticulously laid out, essentially. Boom! Coming in through the roof. Or breaking down the roof or something. Think up some dumb joke there and you can insert it yourself. Might even be able to make a joke about insertion. The loot. Okay, cool. I really hate... And the audio design is so friggin' on point. I am apparently in a safe area. We're gonna loot his house. Aerosol. Okay. What's in your fridge, dude? Give me a snack. Burger? What kind of friggin' burger is that? Oh, it's probably one of those bagged burgers. You know what I mean? What in the...
Shh. The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Okay. That is... pretty crazy. Oh, there we go. Tranquilizers. Okay, that works. I think we're done then. Can I just get out the front door? No, I cannot. All right. He's going to probably be super pissed off when he finds out I took all his drugs, but... I mean... Okay. So, from here... Oh, shit. That was real dumb. Oh, so it looks like I can talk to him now, but... Maybe later I'll come back or something, because it looks like he doesn't... I'm not going to do that whole climb and shit again. Yeah, it looks like he might maybe have quests for us in the future, but... I'm sure something will bring me back this way. So I'll do it then. I don't really want to mess with him right now. Okay, so now we're basically going to try to get back without dying. But, like, you see what I mean, even though? Like, take a look at that. And then the game, I think, specifically wants you to kind of hop on and then have to get on the ground. Whoa, shit. That was dumb. Yeah, so I'm going to try to make it back in one go. I don't know if I'm actually going to be able to or not. Hopefully I will. All right. I'm just... I'm sorry for being so dumb and so cautious, but I just... Because of the fact that I haven't even technically really seen a full day or night cycle yet, I just really have no idea what to expect more than anything else, you know? Woo! Yeah. Do some parkour, and that way we can actually level up a little bit. Yeah. Oh, this was where the, Oh, shit. They're both up. Shit. Please. Let me save this person. I need money. Dang it. That was... Yeah, this person is so dead. Well, yeah, there we go. Okay, yeah, they're probably dead. Maybe? There we go. Yeah, because I don't know if anything happens with this or not. You know, smoking is bad, Mr. Crane. Oh. Or it looks like I could just... Oh. Is there a stairs? Yes, there is a stairs. Hey, bud. All right. Stay down. All right. Are you in the closet?
Oh, Lavash! You don't eat people, do you?
I do. But only people that are jerks, hey, so keep that in mind.
Thanks for helping me out. Not many people would have.
I did it for the experience points, bro. And for probably the snacks that I'm stealing. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that for stuff. Oh, hell yes. There's lots of stuff in here. Hello, frame drops. Floor plank. Sure. Is there anything else in here? Ooh. That looks like drugs. Not that I would know what drugs look like. I promise. Yeah. Oh, shit. Ah, okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought. But, okay, so we should be able to get there before nightfall. There probably is a way for me to check where, like, what time of day it is, but I'm just super stupid or something. Please help us. Okie dokie, that works for me. Yeah, so it looks like some of these question marks are just like people, essentially. Like, I do want to kind of dick around and maybe see if there are some that have quests, but...
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
Sick! Coolie. Now, I want to go and buy some stuff, though. Okay, so that's up one floor, it looks like. Yeah, because I'm just going to buy, like, components, essentially. Oh. There we go. Sure, I don't even care. I have a lot of money. Industrial grade leech adds bleeding to any melee weapon. Damn, I can't even. Why do I need to be a certain level for things? That's kind of silly, if you ask me.
Good job out there, 31.
Yeah, okay, so he's just gonna say the same exact thing over and over again, probably. Maybe I'll go to, what's his name? The quartermaster or whatever. Just like that.
Just like Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family.
and I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about the place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Okay. Now I just need to find a gun, though. Actually, what's that one? Yeah, let me just see what that is then. Store. It looked like... I can't see what it... I don't see it here, but... Yeah, it's that one that's in the upper corner. I'm gonna see what that is. Oops. Oh, it's stash. Okay, I'm stupid. Man, I'm skilled. I can play with a guitar. I can play guitar without even picking it up. Holy crap, Mr. Crane, you are one talented son of a bitch. Yo, can I have that? Please? Alright, I'm gonna raid everybody's stuff now. Alright. Well, poopsie. So, actually, I do want to see something really quickly. Did that pop in my... Yeah, okay, coolie. Let me see if it even pops on my damn thingy. No, it does not. So pretty much I just basically have to find a gun on my own without any help, really. I'm assuming at some point I'll get them. Or maybe not get them, but I'll be able to find access to a gun. So I'll worry about that later. Like, when I find a gun, I'll give him one. Alright, so I don't think that I can really do anything else around here, it seems like.
And then Gretel shoved the Wicked Witch into the oven and burned her up. She and her brother Hansel were now free to go home to their daddy, who was worried sick about them. Despite being only small children, Hansel and Gretel managed to outwit...
Alright, so yeah, let's just go back outside then. And I guess I'll do this one, whichever this is, airdrop, just contact the degree. And then we'll probably end up just trying to figure it out from there. I do want to maybe stop by the quartermaster, though, see if I can grab some stuff off of him, maybe? On the way out, because that would be cool. I mean, I don't know what I'm expecting. I just...
Most of the runners out of action. Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go...
Yeah, because I'm just more so than anything trying to make sure that I can repair some of my weapons. Yeah, let's just go ahead. I'm going to buy a med kit. How much do they cost? Oh, no, I could just take it. Oh, we'll provide with free items each day. Oh, coolie. Claw hammer. I will take that. Poopy. Alright, yeah, let me go ahead and... What is really bad? Or broken that I can't repair, essentially. Alright, regular pipe. Is it bad that I literally had to, like, look down to see what it was at? Okay, so let me see if I can repair this now. Are you sure you want to repair your weapon and use metal parts? Yeah. Oh, wait. Can I only do things a certain amount of times? What is champion? So So it looks like I can't remove anything either. Oh, that also adds something to the durability as well. Eh, I'm not going to worry about that for now because it seems like I can only repair it a certain amount of times, which is kind of shitty. Because that's unrepairable. I'm trying to look at something that I maybe have I've already repaired, basically. Here, so let me see really quickly. Water pipe. All right, I'll keep these right now. I'm actually going to add that to there. The police baton. I'm just going to drop those for now because I don't really care about them. And then I'll take this claw hammer because that sounds like some cool stuff going on in the world. You know what I mean? Or actually, wait. Hang on a second. Let me grab one because I'm pretty... Oh, God. I really need to get better at figuring out where stuff is on my keyboard because I can dismantle it. It's not a lot, but I mean, you know. Which is the one that I just picked up? Yeah, just regular pipe. So what is... Okay. Once again, just still trying to, well, not only just about the,
Very bad.
Not only just about where stuff is on my keyboard, but also, like, about the game in general, so, yeah. It's fun, right? Also, it looks like there is a store down here as well.
Come here, of course.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna take all of your stuff. Or not take, but you know what I mean. Yeah, so I still don't see that damn... whatchamacallit, but whatever. Exquisite short knife. Short, simple knife. Yeah, I'm totally taking that knife.
Special deal for you.
I don't care. Because I'm pretty sure... Oh, God, I need herbs. Barber shop. Sharpen the blade just right and watch your enemies bleed for days. All right. All right, guys. Next time, I'll hopefully not die a bajillion times. Yeah?